Goedenavond iedereen. Good evening everybody. I want to start by thanking you for your effort to build a digital agenda for Friesland and to take this initiative further by connecting to other European regions and cities. Your innovation and drive is exactly what I'm looking for to spread the digital agenda across Europe. Your work is the key link between an overall European strategy and local ideas and needs. That makes you my best eyes, best ears, and best hands. Strong regional activities like yours set an example, making you a role model for Europe. Of course, these are tough times for regional budgets, but I urge you to focus on what can be done with a tight budget. Money is rarely the solution on its own. What matters much more, gathering creative people together, taking strong executive decisions and sticking to a plan. Take some of the poorer regions of the UK and Italy, for example. Their broadband investments and partnerships are the best in Europe. The country of Rutland in the UK raised €50,000 to set up their own internet company. And now it delivers better internet than you can get in London. Or look at Estonia's e-government, or Malta for that matter. They had an ICT vision, were focused, made the right investments, worked hard, and now they are the best. For a relatively comfortable region like Friesland, the challenge is to build on the head start you have over many other parts of Europe. From looking at your Ning network, I think you are on the right track. But please don't be complacent. In fact, I hope you will be even more creative. Maybe that means partnering with bodies like the Global Cities Dialogue or your next door region or social networking sites. Only you can decide that. But you will definitely have to keep making the case for ICT as a good use of tax money. My advice is twofold. Show people how ICT can change day-to-day life right now, whether it is rolling out apps like Buitenbeter or teaching the unemployed job skills, ICT makes life better. And remind them that ICT helps us to rethink how we want to deliver all public services. It's about getting ready for 2020 and 2030, not just worrying about today and tomorrow. These investments in broadband, in e-health, and so on and so forth, are the motorways and the electricity of the 21st century. They also enable new ways of engaging with citizens. If that doesn't convince them that ICT matters, tell them to Google Tunisia and Egypt. We are working hard at the European Commission to get better financing for infrastructure and better incentives in place. I hope you can match us with ideas about how to share risk and tap into available funds like EU regional funds. And there's plenty you can do without huge investments. Encouraging home working, reminding people about energy use by SMS, using telemedicine. At my age, I'm thinking more and more about the health and care systems that are available to me. So breakthroughs like telemedicine are a great passion for me. The region of Lombardy in Italy is a good example. Their telemedicine network is an inspiration. It has greatly reduced hospital visits. People are just as healthy, but they spend less on care and travel less. They also reduce pressure on the healthcare system. Thus, their quality of life went up and the system is more sustainable. We need to do more of this, putting patients and carers at the center of health systems, just like good e-government should have the citizen at its core. I strongly encourage you to be equally stakeholder-driven. We are running exciting pilots on e-health. What pilot could you start or join? Don't be afraid to think radical thoughts. The more creative you are, the more your children and grandchildren will thank you. And also don't hesitate to be critical of the Commission and feel free to demand better services. We should do more to support effective spending of regional funds and enabling regions to mentor each other. We should also practice what we preach and offer regions one-stop shop facilities at the Commission. On that note, I wish you good luck for the conference, and I look forward to hearing how you will get every Frieslander digital and how this will echo in the other regions of Europe. Thank you.